Face forward, please, gentlemen, one fist up. Straight in the back to the TV cameras first.
Right down here, guys.
PVC right here.
And down below over here, please. Yeah.
Right here, please.
Right here, turn the light. Go on, ladies. Go tight. All right, guys, one more right here in center.
Back here, Joe. All the way in the back to the TV camera, gentlemen.
Can I get one more pump?
Yeah. And one more down here with Chris, if you
can
don't mind.
Back to back, guys. There you go.
Oh, snap!
Turn in a little bit toward me. Turn in a little bit toward me with your shoulders. There you go. Tom, walk the back in the back. Tom, Mr. Brown, walk the back.
Yeah. Ladies, if you want to just...
Watch your back, Tom, please. Thank you. Watch your back, Tom, please. Bernie.
Right down here?
Bernie, watch your back, please.
Real quick, right here. Thank you.
Other guys, one more time. Very good. Right, thank you.
Thanks, gentlemen. Thanks, everybody.
Knock your head off. That's just my mentality, though, you know. Certain things fighters get up here and talk about, whether they believe it or not. Like I said before, I'm like Muhammad Ali. Everything I say, I really believe. I don't really need nobody to believe in me when I believe in myself. I've done that many years, even before becoming champion. I said I was going to be here. I said I was going to do it. And here I am now, but I'm on a whole other mission now. And I got this guy in front of me that's stopping me from getting to the next level, the next fight. And it's gonna be a great fight, guys. I promise you that. It's gonna be a real good fight. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, John. I'd now like to bring up our co-promoter on this event, Tom Brown of TGB Promotions, to say a few words as well as introduce his fighter, Chris ARREOLA.
Thank you, Kevin. Kevin mentioned that earlier today the co-feature was announced, and it's just a tremendous, tremendous fight with one of the top welterweight prospects in the world today, Sergeant Sammy Vasquez, 21-0, taking on the former world champ Louis Collazo. It's just going to be an action-packed fight, and probably the hottest division of boxing today, so it's a great addition to this great card, and I'm looking forward to that fight. I'd also like to say thank you to the great turnout of the local media here today to support this WBC heavyweight championship fight between Deontay Wilder and two-time title challenger in Los Angeles' own Chris ARREOLA. I also want to thank our promotional partners, DeBella Entertainment, Premier Boxing Champions, and Fox for telecasting this terrific live event in prime time on Saturday night, July 16th. I also want to acknowledge Henry Ramirez, Chris ARREOLA's longtime trainer, who's not able to be here today. And when there was word that Deontay might be fighting, Henry started blowing my phone up 2-3 times a day. Got to get this fight for Chris. It's the right style for Chris. I'm telling you, this is the right fight for Chris. And you know, in matchmaking, styles make fights. And I think we have a tremendous fight here, and I think Henry's right about this. He's got Chris training like a bandit in the gym down in San Diego, and he's going to be in tremendous shape for this fight. I've worked with Chris for many years now. But we all know he's got a great chin. We know he's tough. We know he's a warrior and he just loves to fight. You know, I don't care who's in front of him. He's wanted to become the first world Mexican heavyweight champion his whole life. That's what he does this for. He's challenged twice for it and come.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.